you all right? There was nothing you could do for Mr. Savage. It wasn't your fault. Let's go.
Miss Austin!
Hello?
Miss Austin!
Hello?
Miss Austin! This vaulting box. It's time for my revenge.
Kelly!
I'm sorry that I'm late. How are you doing?
I don't know. I suddenly feel very sick. Oh, the rest of them have been rescued. The next helicopter should be here soon.
Then we'll wait.
Could you please go outside and check? This is the key to the gym.
Mm-hmm.
I can't tell you. You and I are very much alike. Here, take this.
Oh no! It's much worse than I thought. It's all over now. The situation is bad, and I really need his help. You have to get out of this area as soon as possible.
How about the flooding? What's happening to the city?
Let's go together. The helicopter will be arriving on the rooftop of Building 1.
I can't go. I don't deserve it. I have to stay, but you all must get out of here.
Kelly!
Okay, let's go to the rooftop.
Hey, help me!
Hey, hurry up! I'm not feeling well. I can't walk. Take me with you.
I'm handsome? Tell me something I don't know.
Don't worry, guys. Is smart enough to get it. She knows she has no friends here. I'm sure she'll make the right choice. Right?
Stop coming to our school. Yeah, don't come next semester.
She better not show her face around here.
Help me! Emily? You deserve it.
Please, help me!
I'm sorry.
I'm so glad you're okay. Have you seen Emily?
Haven't seen her.
Okay, let's get to the helicopter and get out of here.
I guess I'll never know why. I was constantly bullied by Emily Rose. She would always accuse me of the stupidest things. She would pour dirty toilet water all over me. She threatened me into buying her things. She called me names and hit me. After the flood hit our school, our relationship changed. When Emily asked me for help in the gym, I left her and went to the rooftop. When Emily almost fell from the stairs, she asked for my help again. I left her and hurried on my way. I didn't think I could help her. I made it to the rooftop by myself.
You're awake. Wonderful. A man dressed in a blue suit helped you. I wish he would have told me his name before he left.
Huh? Who are you?
Come on, stop messing around. Wait here, I'll come back with some food.
I should go tell someone. Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me!
I found someone unconscious at the laundromat.
Let's go!
She doesn't look too well. Here, I'll leave her with you. Sorry, it's nothing. I'm sorry, you're not allowed in here.
Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me!
I'm sorry.
Please, come with me. David was...
Honestly, I don't know you or David.
I think it has something to do with your head. It looks bad. You may have amnesia.
Is that my name?
Oh no! How could you forget your own name? Your name is... You and David are good friends, and he was my boyfriend. There's something I want to tell you. I heard David was killed by his sister. I can't believe that. David always talked about his sister. They were very close. I want to find out what really happened to David. But I'm scared and can't do it alone. Please, come with me to check out David's apartment.
Okay, I'll go with you. I may find out more about myself.
Good idea. If you go to David's place, you may remember something. David lived in an apartment complex called Landmark Apartments. It's not far from here.
I'm sorry.
The road is flooded.
Excuse me!
What's with the air mattress?
I want to use this as a boat.
What? That's too dangerous. I can't let you use it for that.
Huh?
What's with the air mattress?
I need this to help treat the injured.
I understand. You're quite a doctor. I'm impressed. Let me help you carry this. That's it? I guess I can't really say anything. I'm not a medical expert. Just be careful. Flooding may spread beyond this area. Well, take care.
Let's go. Here. This should be it, right?
Hey, what are you doing here? The worst case scenario came true. Your research caused this mess.
Huh? My research?
Dr. Spritz, what are you talking about?
Oh, I remember you. You're David's girlfriend. I'm sorry about David, but he did deserve it.
What was David involved in?
You should ask. This mess is, and David's fault. Actually, I'm glad to see you here. It's not too late. The container drifted off and ended up at the high school campus. I'll go and check things out. Stay here and find a way to destroy Echidna. Let's meet up later at Delray High School.
Who was that?
That was Dr. Spritz. As far as I know, he was a mentor for you and David. He left NorCal Pharmaceuticals shortly after David joined the company.
Huh. What's Echidna?
I don't know. He asked you to find a way to destroy it.
Huh. Let's go in.
Okay.
Huh?
I know the password. Do you remember something?
It seems David and I were researching Echidna together.
Does it have anything to do with David's death?
Oh, I don't know, but there's information about Echidna in my apartment. The problem is, I don't remember where I live.
Don't worry, I know where. Let me take you there.
Thank you.
me?